Guys, it's Samir DT back with another video. And today, we are making day four. Great job getting through day one, two, and three. If you haven't done those, I would recommend those a lot because they will help you get into day four. And day four is a little harder because it's with your legs. And most people have strong legs, but these workouts are going to be a little harder because you need to have the equal strength for both legs. So, let's get right into it.
All right, guys. So, day four. Good job getting through day one, two, three. And like I said in the intro, if you haven't seen those, I would recommend those so you can get on to day four. So, day four. This is more, like I said in the intro, a leg day. And so, we're going to start out with some squat lunges. And what they are? So, everyone knows the lunge. Lunge down. And then you hug out, right? Your thighs. And so sometimes, even like when I do this at home, sometimes I can even feel like my muscle in my thigh, like I can feel it, and it's you're probably gonna be a little sore. So you do that for 30 seconds. What do you do next? Exercise two is Bulgarian squats. And these, my friend, are super hard. So what they are, and so basically, you go and find like a surface high, like a couch, because I'm using a couch, or whatever, like maybe a cardboard box, or whatever you need. But basically, you put your one leg on the higher surface, and then the other leg, back down, up, down, up. You're going to do that 10 times with each foot, leg.
Day five.